You want to know why adhesion testing of battery electrodes is important? In the next few minutes, we'll explore how batteries work, why coating quality matters, and how we ensure optimal performance through testing. Let's start with the basics of how a battery works. Think of a battery as a carefully choreographed dance between two partners, the anode and the cathodes. The cathode stores lithium ions we need within its crystal structure, like a well-organized parking garage. During discharge, these lithium ions travel to the anode, typically made of graphite, which acts like a temporary storage facility. When we charge the battery, the ions return to their original positions in the cathode. Both electrodes are created by coating active materials onto metal current collectors, usually made of copper for the anode and aluminum for the cathode. These current collectors act like electrical highways, efficiently moving electrons to power our devices. Now imagine building these electrodes is like constructing a multi-layer sandwich. The active material must stick perfectly to their metal base throughout thousands of charging cycles. This brings us to a crucial challenge the battery industry faces today, ensuring coating durability. Manufacturing high-quality electrodes isn't easy. The industry struggles with several challenges: achieving uniform coating thickness, preventing crack formation during drying, and ensuring strong adhesion despite increasing demands for thicker coatings to achieve higher energy densities. Additionally, new active materials being developed for next-generation batteries often require completely different coating formulations, making the process even more complex. Poor adhesion can lead to several serious issues: active material delamination during production and use, reduced battery capacity due to lower contacting surface, and even complete battery failure caused by cracks or hotspots. This is why adhesion testing has become a cornerstone of battery research, process development, and quality control. When it comes to testing coating adhesion strength, we at Zwickrill took on the challenge and primarily used two approaches: peel tests and Z-direction tests. Let me explain each one. Peel testing involves pulling the coating away from the current collector at a specific angle, usually 90 or 180 degrees. It is similar to peeling off a piece of tape. We measure the force needed to separate the coating from its base. The method has been widely used in the industry for many years. Z-direction testing, on the other hand, takes a different approach. Instead of peeling, we apply force perpendicular to the coating surface, straight up, if you will. Imagine pulling a stamp straight off an envelope rather than peeling it from one corner. While both test methods provide valuable and complementary data, Z-direction testing offers several distinct advantages that make it particularly valuable for battery development and production. First, the test better represents real-world conditions. In an actual battery, the stresses on the electrode coating are primarily perpendicular to the surface, matching the Z-direction test setup more closely than peel testing. Second, Z-direction testing provides more consistent and reproducible results. In addition to sample preparation, most of the test variables, such as adhesion, preload, and holding times, are entirely managed by the testing machine, reducing operator interference to a minimum. Since the force is applied uniformly across a test area, we eliminate variables like peel angle and speed that can affect traditional peel test results. And finally, Z-direction testing allows for more precise material optimization. The clean, straightforward data helps researchers and engineers fine-tune their coating formulations and processing parameters more effectively. As battery technology continues to evolve, the importance of proper electrode manufacturing and testing only grows. Whether you're developing new electrode materials, optimizing production processes, or ensuring quality control, having the right testing approach makes all the difference. Our team of battery testing experts in our battery test lab is here to help you choose and implement the best testing solutions for your specific needs. We understand that each application is unique, and we are ready to share our expertise to ensure your success in battery development and production. Thank you for your attention. Please don't hesitate to reach out to discuss your battery testing requirements in more detail. Together, we can work toward advancing battery technology and performance.